So really big pivot here from T1. And in game number one, all eggs were in the basket of Gumayusi. And in game number two, all eggs
more
are in
them. They found more eggs. They found more eggs, and they handed them to Guma. And Guma has not dropped an egg since he was handed any of them.
I mean, they do tell you to not keep all your eggs in one basket, but when the basket is as firm and warm and lovely as Maokai Guma,
really strong,
why not keep them in the Guma basket?
All right, no more eggs. No more basket talk, please.
Okay. Are you putting your foot down?
I will say,